Hello and welcome to Lovely English Stories. Do you know the meaning of this idiom? To be a home bird. To be a home bird. If you are a home bird, then you like being close to home, and perhaps you don't want to leave your hometown. For example, I don't like going away for long holidays. I'm too much of a home bird. Are you a home bird? Tell us in the comments.